I'm Emma Louise, Editor-in-Chief of DelveMagazine.tv. We're out in Kent where they do a cookery class called Mag Little Stirrers. We're here to film our cookery segments with the lovely ladies from Cooking in High Heels, How to Cook in High Heels, and that's Sasha and Corinne, working in association with Molten Salts and their fabulous cookery book called Desert Island Dishes. In these segments, this is where we're going to show you, DelveMagazine.tv viewers, exactly how to cook on the go. So if you've got a busy life like ourselves and you want to know some good dishes with some good food, tune in.
Hi, I'm Sasha. And I'm Corinne, and we are from How to Cook in High Heels. And today we're going to cook for you a chocolate brownie trifle. We have sultanas, pecan nuts, cherries, whipped cream, layers, caster sugar, flour, cocoa powder, eggs, butter and chocolate. And for the topping we're going to use and some whipped cream. Pretty simple really, let's get started.
Okay, so first things first, for our brownies, we need to melt some chocolate. Favourite part of my day, this is honestly. Into the bowl, and I'm also using some cubed butter because this gives it a really nice texture.
Dark chocolate, we should say.
Dark chocolate, yeah, sorry.
We like green and black, it's organic.
So we've got some custard sugar in here. I'm gonna pop 3 eggs in.
We like to use our old blender when we can.
Oh, best of us at the electric one.
Okay, I think we're done there. So these are nice and fluffy, creamy.
The chocolate's melted too. I'll pour this in.
I'm ready for my special. I'm going to fold it around.
Okay.
Yeah, once that starts coming together, I'm going to just sieve in some flour and cocoa powder.
Go for it.
It's looking great.
It's looking great. So, this is obviously for the base of our trifle, but you can just use this on its own. And we have got this recipe for the brownies in our book, actually.
We have, yeah, family favourite.
And we did it with bananas, mashed bananas, which
yeah, you can do it with
really
orange,
yummy,
like toast chocolate orange.
Yeah,
That's a good one. So in goes some cocoa powder, and we do it with bananas. We do it with all sorts of things.
Nuts and all sorts. You can be creative. And we're going to be a bit creative in a minute, aren't we?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, so as you can see, blend, blend, blend.
Looking good.
Cherries.
Shall I mix that? Hang on.
Get sultanas. Right, so I'm thinking like the base of a Christmas cake.
Oh, natural
cream. I get you. Do you know what I mean?
I hear you.
A few nuts. I particularly like pecan nuts, so we're going to add those.
It's good texture as well.
Mmm. We're going to spoon it into one of these silicone trays, and we're going to bake it in the oven. Good morning. How long does it take to bake, Sam?
20 to 25 minutes. Do not open the oven door.
You know you gotta get going if you're gonna make a showing. And you got the right of way, cause it's a good day for curing your ills, and it's a good day for paying your bills. So take a deep breath and throw away the pills, cause it's a good day from morning till night.